Hey everybody, I'm Taylor Goldsmith from the band Dawes. Thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for inviting me to do this. Honored to be here. You're probably gonna meet one of my dogs at some point. He's gonna just barrel in here in the middle of the song. Either that or my cat who's over here on the couch, he's gonna get up and sit on my lap in the middle of the song because that's how he likes to do things. But I hope you guys are all as healthy and as happy and as safe as we all can be. On the road again, I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we're going down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. All right. Thanks for indulging me. That felt really good to sing. And I'm not in a rush, but playing some shows sounds good. Whenever that has to be. All right. Oh, we just experienced a small miracle. Sometimes putting a capo on and having your guitar stay in tune is, any guitar player knows, a big deal. I will do your interview, try to explain what I'm going through, give you something to read into in a million different ways. A sick version of telephone starts at the clip of the microphone. A game we thought we had all outgrown, but still everybody plays. Ignoring all of the remedies, believing all of the rumors, with their endless database. I wanna sit with my enemies and say we should have done this sooner. while I look them in the face. Maybe that will crack the case. I got a friend who's been thinking about finally kicking her husband out. His second life as a talent scout finally got him caught. While she was throwing out all his clothes, she heard a voice from beyond the throes. Punish him for the life he chose, but forgive the past he did not. It's really hard to hate anyone when you know what they've lived through. And once they've given you a taste, she said, this is for you to overcome, but I will always love you. In her perfect state of grace. Now maybe that could crack the case. So now that we're through with formalities, what is it you'd like to ask of me? I'll answer open and honestly, whatever that means. Finding out that we occupy somebody else's opposing side, on the banks of some great divide, two versions of a dream. Countless revisions of history, trying to tell us the future. Between each commercial break, I wanna call off the cavalry, declare no winners or losers, and forgive our shared mistakes. You can pick the time and place. Maybe that would crack the case.
All right. Play one more tune for you. Thanks for hanging out with me in my weird office guitar sort of recording room. I'm learning. I don't really know how to do it. This microphone you see here, if you can see it, hopefully it sounds good. Cut me some slack. Jesus Christ. All right.
Late night drives and hot French fries and friends around the country, from Charlottesville to good old Santa Fe. When I think of you, you still got on that hat that says, let's party. I hope that thing is never thrown away. I hope that life without a chaperone is what you thought it'd be. I hope your brother's El Camino runs forever. I hope the world sees the same person that you always were to me. And may all your favorite bands stay together. Now I'm just waking up and I'm not thinking clearly, so don't quote me. With one eye open, I'm writing you this song. Ain't it funny how some people pop into your head so easily. 'Cause I haven't seen you in there for so long. I hope that life without a chaperone is what you thought it'd be. I hope your brother's El Camino runs forever. I hope the world sees the same person that you always were to me. And may all your favorite bands stay together. May all your favorite bands stay together.
All right. Have a good rest of your day, everybody. See you later.